Now, I ain't saying she's a gold digger.
You're not saying she's a gold digger.
But she does have several shovels, picks, and panning sluices strapped to her burrow.
Oh, well. She may, in fact, be a gold digger.
That's pretty good. That's pretty good.